Hi everyone, and welcome to the video tutorials for Station Manager for Windows. Changing ringtones. Go up to the Admin tab, enter your password, click on Incident Setup. Now go to the Incident Notification Sound area, make sure that it is enabled, and select your ringtone from the drop-down. Thanks so much for watching. You can find more of these how-to videos on ECM2 products right here on this channel.